kwa wakati kama huu, inchi yetu inahitaji kutembea safari ya umoja. Na viongozi wa Nyeri pamoja na sisi wote tunasema tunataka kusafiri safari ya pamoja. Ya mwisho, Mheshimiwa Rais, tuliona yale yanafanyika hata jana nchi yetu. And I wish as all leaders we will always remember, tungekumbuka ile Biblia inasema, what will benefit a man if you get the whole world and lose your life in eternity? Niliona jana watu wanapepa panga, you know, wanapepa stones, wanapepa kisu, ati mama mzee amedungwa na kisu kunyang'anywa tu ndizi yake, ati kusaidia mtu moja apate uongozi. I think as leaders, we must be contented for what God made us to be. If God designed you to be president, be contented. If God designed you to be an opposition leader, be contented and be faithful in what God has given you so that we can run this country to be a one united nation. And I want to say this, nikiwa Nyeri. It is very sad that a leader who has become a prime minister in our republic can profile one community and one region that it can be excluded from the rest of the country. President Uhuru Kenyatta sitting here is not a president because he is a Kikuyu. He is a president because he got the votes of all Kenyans competently asking votes of Kenya. And tomorrow when William Ruto asks for presidency, he will not be president of Kalenjin. Let us build a nation that says that everyone will be seen by his competence and abilities, whether it's a Rendile, whether it's a Turkana, whether it's a Pokomo, whether it's a Kikuyu, whether it's a Luo, without these, you know, shenanigans ya ku profile one community na kusema tusukume community moja upande huu upande. And that is really what Dr. Kakuru is. How can we come here and celebrate Dr. Kakuru that he was part of Vision 2030, that is in Lamu, that is in Mombasa, that is in Kisumu, that is in Rift Valley, and on the other hand, we want to say we will hate people based on their community? I think this must come to an end, and so that we can build a nation that is one that will be able to move forward. Kwa hayo na mengi, Mungu awabariki, asanteni sana. Thank you very much.